told me I never would make $7,500. Well, look where I am right now.